is this?
Nana.
Nice to meet you all.
Yes, hello. My name is Eddie Balina. I am the team leader at the Nonviolence Project. We are a youth empowerment organization dedicated to reducing violence through peace education, entrepreneurship, music, and sports. So today we are very, very excited because we are hosting our inaugural Schools for Peace Summit.
College Bugaya. We have Suve, SDA, SS, we have St. Francis Chiguru Girls, we have Nakavule College School, we have Harding Christian Academy, we have Busede City School, we have Rwanda High School, we have Walibo City School, we have Goodhart, we have PMM, we have Ginger Senior Secondary School, we have Ginger College, we have Pragmatic SS in Nabitende. We have Hope Community High, just our neighbors here. We have Mount Zion High, we have Kakira High, we have Bugo Comprehensive. Let's just give a warm hand clap to all of us for making it here.
This is a summit for students, leaders, and teachers who are part of the peace movement in these schools.
Babalanda, project manager. Let's go!
I've seen quite a number, so I'm so happy to see you, and I'm so happy to see all the students that have managed to come. So today our summit is about leadership. You know, as we grow up, the society, the country, the culture, we always have misconceptions about who a leader is. We're going to do something called truth or false, and yes or no. The leader must be able to perform the jobs of the followers. True or false?
True. I can currently quote that currently we have almost 20% of the children taking drugs, mostly in Easter. 20% of our students take drugs, which is so challenging, and I cannot go much going deep on the effects of drugs, which we all know, and also have a challenge of child marriage. And these are some of the things which some of the schools have been making a presentation on. And currently we have 40% of the children, majorly students, now who are involved in child marriage. And when you talk of 40%, it's a big what? It's a big percentage. It's a big percentage. Which means we are left with almost 60%. Those who are concentrated when it comes to issues of studies.
Now, this is our second year of running a peace club movement in schools.
My name is Naroga Mary Margaret.
I'm called Kalembe Helen.
I'm Mawanda Moses.
I am Paul Arthur Mwanja.
Through this peace club, we have learned how to solve or to deal with different situations as they arise. You know, in our situations, in our society, as human beings, we face a lot of challenges, we face a lot of problems, and they must exist.
They were taught about how to solve or how to stop violence before it has started or before it has come.
That business of fighting, quarreling with one another, harassing teachers had at least decreased.
As teachers, we've been receiving students coming to us reporting, Madam or sir, so and so is trying to do this to me, but I don't want to also do the same.
Without you, we would still be crying over the same vices in schools, but we want to thank you for having brought your programs to schools like Nsule SDA. We are so happy and we wish to take the program up to better heights.
The reason why we have come to this place today is to sharpen their leadership skills, because we believe in investing in young leaders. They are the future.
Two of the causes of violence is that we students hurriedly forget the doctrines of our own country. As leaders, to do things of their own and forget serving others and the community. So, this will lead to failure of them to fulfill their goals.
I surrender, take me. This is all I can bring.
You take up the first place in taking things that are positive, that can cause change. The way you talk, the way you present yourself, the way you act, the way you respond, the way you talk to others matters a lot. So as the leaders who are causing positive change, fight strikes in schools. Fight it so much. Have discipline. Discipline can take you anywhere.
Mr. Willie Charles, as Mr. Batalage Isaac.
Are here at the event of the Non-Violence Project, and it's the Schools for Peace Summit. So we want to see what has happened today, and we want to find out feedback from the people and the students around us. How was the Schools for Peace Summit?
Wonderful.
It was just like, wow!
Happy lunch, happy lunch.
Food was the best.
Yeah,
fantastic.
We interacted with other people.
Okay.
Our one has interacted with learners of other schools.
Yes.
And we are so happy.
Wow. So the learners interacted with other learners. So you are happy that
are
it
happy.
Has happened.
I'm Nango Bifida from Nakavle College. This program, what inspired me is that they emphasize self-esteem and solving conflicts.
My name is Amsida Jacob Obo. A student from Harding Christian Academy. Indeed, today's event has made me feel comfortable in all in the situation that I couldn't believe. Surely, this non-violent project has made me think about leadership, and it has mentored me finally right now that I can be able to become a leader of tomorrow.
It has been all fun.